this is the in and out overs drill. The in and out dribble is a staple for any one-on-one player. So what we want to do, emphasize, is that hard dribble down. And don't worry too much if the kids are carrying, but get them to get the control of the ball with a hand out there and the defender in front of them. Here we go. Let's go, guys. Down and ready. You can take a knee if you want to. If you're uncomfortable, hand out and go. Great hard dribble. Just get control of the ball. Beautiful. Good. Knees are apart. Bend your knees. Good. That's beautiful. Now keep your eyes up. We're always having our eyes up, deceiving the players with our eyes, with our hips, with our dribble. And guys, everything we do with our right hand, we go and do with our left hand. We always switch it over. So let's switch that up, the other hand, and keep going. Good, hard dribble down and control. Same hand every time. Control, leave it in that same hand, beautiful. Over, hard dribble, good. Keep the head up, that's beautiful, good. Great hand control, great fingertip control, beautiful. One more, everybody, and balls up, and let's switch partners. Defense becomes offense, down and ready, hands out. Start with the right hand, go. Good, good, nice control, good balance there, good. Let me see those eyes up, good, we're deceiving people, good. Switch, beautiful, I love it, good, good, good. Way to shift the weight in your feet, nice, very deceptive, beautiful guys. And balls up. And that's the in and out overs drill.